We run a nonprofit farm on the east side of San Jose, California. At the farm, our community gets their hands in the soil, connects with the land, and tastes the fruit of their labor. We believe that everyone deserves to eat healthy, affordable food, and every day we put fresh fruits and vegetables straight from our farm onto the plates of families in our community. We do this because unhealthy food is making our neighbors sick, and we have the power to create a better alternative that instead builds a healthy community. We provide volunteer opportunities for folks to come out and learn how to grow food. Volunteers are not only learning how to garden, they're forming new bonds with one another that lead to a stronger and more connected community. We offer sustainable produce at a low price and teach people how to prepare healthy meals for themselves and their families. We also provide leadership opportunities for participants to become stewards of the land and advocates of healthy local food.
Soy voluntaria, maestra de cocina y de nutrición, y estoy enfocada en las familias para poder ayudar a salvar y cambiar la nutrición en sus casas. Tratamos de que estas familias tengan el conocimiento, la sabiduría y la inteligencia de poder llevar este cambio, esta transformación que hace Villilucho para transformar vidas, cambiar en su hogar. Por eso estamos muy contentos, porque realmente llegan aquí a nuestra comunidad, que es una comunidad muy grande, llegan familias enfermas de diabetes, colesterol, cáncer, y hemos descubierto que realmente tomando el conocimiento de las clases, cuando ya lo tienen y lo adquieren y lo ponen en práctica, lo llevan a cabo.
Aside from all, just sort of the pleasure I derive from all the social interactions, a very close second for me is the fact that, you know, we're not just out here in the sun having fun for no reason whatsoever. We're actually growing food and distributing, what, 2/3 of it to people at, you know, low cost or no cost. I mean, you know, so we're having fun and we're actually like solving a problem here.
I began volunteering at Vegilution when my daughter started walking. She's now going to be 3 in a couple months. And it was really important for me to start bringing her so that she could learn where food comes from, so that she could have a sense of community, and so that she could just learn just about farming, which is something that I didn't have growing up.
What's special here for me is the community aspect, and it is people of all ages, of all national origins, coming together and enjoying working the earth together, learning how to work the earth, and enjoying one another. It's incredible.
El yo contarle mis raíces, cómo crecí, crecí en campo, crecí entre siembras, granja, animales corriendo por ahí donde yo corría. Yo no crecí a lo mejor como aquí, que hay parques para diversión. mi niñez fue más la naturaleza, huertas de frutas, vegetales. Mis padres me enseñaron esas raíces, y esas raíces mis hijos no las conocían. Entonces a mí, cuando yo me di cuenta de este lugar que es Vegilution, que se siembra, que son tierras, que es para la comunidad, me motivó el empaparme de eso para que mis hijos conocieran, como ya lo dije, mis raíces, mi niñez. Y algo bien importante y bien curioso para mí fue que mis hijos creían que los alimentos, las frutas, se crecían en las tiendas. Entonces, ¿cómo hacerlos ver que no era allá, que en qué forma sembrar, cómo va creciendo una fruta, un vegetal o verdura? Eso también me atrajo mucho a este lugar.
All of this work sounds awesome, right? And we have the opportunity to make it even better. Last year, we grew over 30,000 pounds of vegetables on 2 acres of land. The city of San Jose saw what a great job we were doing and granted us an additional 4 acres of land, giving us a total of 6 acres. With our new acreage, we will be able to grow a total of 80,000 pounds of produce this year. think about how much more impact we'll have with all of that food. Previously, we've been able to manage our 2-acre farm with the helping hands of our community. But now, with all this new land, we're definitely going to need some shiny mechanical assistance. We need a tractor to meet our big food production goals. Right now, we're able to rent a tractor due to a wonderful donation from one of our supporters, but time is running out. With this said, we're looking to raise $15,000 to purchase this tractor that we're renting. That way, we can get the most out of the land we've been granted and provide the community with more healthy, sustainable food to eat. Sounds great, right? It does to us too, but we'll need your help. So if you believe in cultivating tons of good food for our community, please take the time to donate to VeggieLution. Take part in creating a healthier, happier, and more connected South Bay.